God, he deals with it, he forgives it. He deals with the past. Jesus also deals with the present because he changes us, he brings us to himself. But he also deals with the future. What's our future? Well, you might do something different to me today. You might be doing something different to me next week. We've all got the same future in the end. And that is, we're all going to die, aren't we? But Jesus Christ brings us about the Lord's death for all who believe. Because the Bible says, if you believe in him, you have eternal life. Now what does that mean? Does that mean I'll never die if I believe in Jesus? It doesn't mean that. But it means this.